Halo dan selamat datang di Scribblenauts Unmasked. Jadi ini Scribblenauts kedua, tapi mereka mungkin beli lisensi DC Comics. Jadi di Scribblenauts yang sekarang kita bakal mainin banyak banget superhero dari DC tentunya. So untuk komputer yang biasa-biasa juga bisa mainin ini, dan kayaknya bakal kita mulai aja ya.
What makes a hero? Is it power? Is it speed? Is it facing your fear? Are heroes born out of a sense of duty? Can a hero be constructed? Or, as I have seen far too often, are they born out of tragedy? I've seen my share of heroes, young men and women who stand up for what's right, facing down impossible odds in the name of justice. This is the story of one such young man who would hold the fate of a world in his hands. Maxwell was, in many respects, very much like any other boy. He loved to play. He sometimes got into trouble, but he always tried to do the right thing. And like many other children, Maxwell loved comic books. Maxwell's sister, Lily, also loved comic books. They disagreed, as siblings often do, over which of their favorite heroes was the best. Maxwell decided then that the only way to find out which hero is better would be to find out in person. For you see, Maxwell and Lily were no ordinary children. Maxwell could create any object by writing it in his notebook. And Lily had a globe that let her travel anywhere she wanted.
Lagi-lagi pakai kekuatan Stark aja, jadi bisa keliling. Dia nulis Gotham City, jadi mereka bakal ke Gotham City.
That brought them here, to my world. And here, Maxwell would learn what it takes to be a hero. Maxwell would have to come face to face with his own dark side.
Jadi karena banyak yang ngefans banget sama Batman, mungkin makanya mulainya dari sini. Gotham City, actually on the stage. Gue juga bakal kayak mimikin teksnya. This contract will pay out. Jadi kalau merasa terganggu, nanti apa sih kalian bisa komen. Jangan pakai mimika, boleh sih.
Lily, Lily, I'm over here. My leg really hurts.
Kenapa sama sekarang? Hold on, Lily, I'm coming. Waktu Lily, ya sekarang attack di kanan.
Is your neck working? I need a doctor.
Dokter, oh, berarti kita bikin dokter. Dokter. Tadi ada gangguan, so ini dokternya. Sekarang kita kasih. Udah sembuh, jadi sekarang ngapain lagi? Dibuang dokternya. Habis sepah manis dibuang. Balik.
Thanks, Maxwell. Did you see all the storage fire? Hey, Pete, we're going to need to...
No.
You think you can run around causing chaos?
Not in my city.
Why aren't you stand up, man? We are good just like you.
Someone matching his appearance has been seen assisting the Joker. Someone who can make anything appear out of thin air.
I didn't take changes and that
Iron Drop Melon.
Wah, oh itu, apa itu robot? Deadshot. Oh namanya Deadshot. Keren si Batman mau headshot. Good, I get. Adjective. Strong. Strong. Yes. Yeah. Bisa. Yeay, bisa ya. Yeah. Robin Flashbang.
Auto report now. Listen, how do I know you are involved in all these crimes? I only use my magic for good. I learned that lesson a long time ago.
Okay, orang tua, you did just save me. Tell me your names.
I am Maxwell. And this is my twin sister, Lily.
Huda, is this yours? What is it?
It's my glove. It's magic and strength for whatever we want to, but it's broken now. I think it's probably going to turn me to stone again.
What?
It's not one of my something called steroids, but when
sorry.
Sir, but when we kill them all of you out, we need to take them down to get back home.
Those steroids fall into the wrong hands, which would put you in a lot of danger.
Be sure to start to go back to the bell cave. We can try to repay you there. Oliver, Gotham is still in danger.
Leave that one to me. I can help find our roles responsible for this.
If the steroids are as dangerous as you say they are, but dragging them down is priority to us.
You're going to need my help to find the stairs, Goodman.
Jadi bad moment? Jadi bad moment.
Maximal, take this bit.
Text this bell communicator so we can stay in contact.
But well, just be careful. Of course, Lily. So can
no. Aduh.
Kacau. Komisinya kan, I wonder if he needs anything. I saw what you did for Batman. Your powers are incredible. Do you think you can fix my police car?
Ah, tidak. Okay, so kayaknya bakal kayak yang dulu ya. Kalau kalian pernah mainin, kalau benerin mobil pasti pakainya masih ini.
Apa?
Jadi yang W ini adalah reputasi. Setiap kalian nyelesain misi, nah ya, listen.
Batman want to meet well with the superheroes of good reputation. That means the more good deeds you do, like helping fix Commissioner's Christmas car, the more reputation points you will get. However, there are specific words which, if used to help others to achieve my crime, would result in you gaining your reputation for this situation. So the using word in same area will serve as a help that you normally receive. So come on, walk out for an amplified icon that will play to indicate any death penalty.
No longer spike superhero would take the EU at all.
Revival. I could use someone with the power to help task for a criminal. There's a door to your left. It will take you to the sake of the key to be here. Already I have told you for my reason.
Jadi kita ke atas, katanya ada antar penjahat, oh iya.
Well, when the mission government says it's entrusting you to transport Princess Zahas, actually, I'm not one to question my boss authority, go for it. Princess Zahas up to the roof, too, they are in the right. And Orbiter is waiting to take him to Arkham Asylum.
Hey Maxwell, to the little Princess Zahas! You can try again if you keep that voice about the new arrival to me.
Arrival?
We'll try pulling him using a rope. There are many different ways to handle this situation. Just try building your
imagination.
I think it's possible. Imagination. Jadi kita bertanya itu kata adjektif. Kau ini tahu kalau bisa retable? Bisa. Hey. Yeay.
Oh, beres.
Wah, diserang. Karena dia pakai parang, kita juga bisa pakai parang. Sword. Itu yang paling penting.
Good work. So all people are coming in a suspicious stone car seen near the Monarch Temple. You're serious about helping them?
Either start cleaning up the streets right now and help everyone around you, or focus on finding the stone car. Great day. Good luck, Maxwell.
Yay.
Jadi mungkin sekian dulu. Kita bakal lanjut lagi di episode berikutnya. So, makasih yang udah subscribe, yang udah like, udah komen, dan pastinya udah nonton episode kali ini. See you in the next episode. Bye.